news to share with you tonight. Gastonia police say 25-year-old Sissy Lee Collins has been found safe. Collins, who is also 9 months pregnant, had been reported missing last month. In a post on Facebook this morning, the department said, quote, Ms. Collins and child were located. Both are doing well.